There was no occupant in the passenger side. There's only one occupant in the entire vehicle, and that was the restrained driver. And the restrained driver is now catastrophically injured because the occupant actually was ejected outside the vehicle with her seatbelt on. Why? Because the side curtain airbag did not fire. The purpose of a side curtain airbag is keeping the head and the limbs and the upper torso inside the vehicle.